The SRE Network is a Jewish network of 150 organizations rooted in a shared commitment to safety, respect, and equity for all. That is what the SRE represents of our network. We inspire meaningful change in workplaces and communal spaces by bringing people together to address gender-based harassment, discrimination, and inequity. Our work is focused on community building, research and learning, strategic community investments, all using an intersectional lens of gender justice.
In 2006, the Me Too movement was founded by a survivor and activist, Tarana Burke. In 2017, hashtag Me Too went viral, and a global movement around sexual violence emerged. It was in the context of people coming forward privately, publicly, sharing their stories of gender-based abuse, harassment, and discrimination by colleagues and leaders in Jewish workplaces and communal spaces that the SRE Network, then called Safety, Respect, and Equity Coalition, was launched in 2018. With the support of Jewish foundations across the United States, our early investments focused on documenting testimonies, developing robust organizational policies for Jewish institutions, supporting respectful workplace training, improving hiring and advancement practices, and also furthering gender equity in the rabbinate. Since that time, SRE Network has invested over $3.5 million in efforts to advance gender equity in Jewish spaces and has published groundbreaking research. Our SRE Network standards for safe, respectful, and equitable workplaces, adopted by our member organizations, provides a roadmap towards making lasting change. We are proud of our nearly 150 member organizations that have made a commitment to implementing these standards. The SRE Network standards for creating safe, respectful, and equitable Jewish workplaces include four areas. Number one, leadership and accountability. Number two, policies and guidelines. Number three, reporting and response. And number four, education and training. As the SRE Network, we know that the work of safety, respect, and equity, and the work of gender justice requires a diversity of voices and approaches to make meaningful, lasting change. Our role as a network is to provide a roadmap for engaging in this work and the opportunity to connect with and learn from peers committed to it. We are so proud of our network members, ranging from smaller congregations to larger 100-plus Jewish foundations and community centers and schools, coming together to do this work together in very different but interconnected ways. Folks in our network enjoy peer networking through a wide variety of avenues, including connecting to one another at our annual convening and ongoing educational programming related to the needs of our network, as well as through small group, connective conversations and consulting support between members. Interested in learning more about the SRE Network membership? We make it easy. Visit us at srenetwork.org. Click on How to Join from the drop-down menu. Review the steps and contact us if you have any questions. Thank you for your commitment to helping build safe, respectful, and equitable Jewish communal spaces and workplaces. Together, we can make a real, lasting change.